Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to enable full screen gesture on your stock Android 14, Android 13 device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on a settings app. Scroll down. Tap on a system. Here you can see navigation mode option on Android 14 version. By default, set gesture navigation. So you can easily access full screen gesture on your device. To open recent apps, swipe up and hold to view the recent apps. Swipe when any open apps or is setting, just swipe up to close all apps from your device. Go back, just swipe back. Like go to settings, go back, swipe right or left to go back on your Android 14 version. If you don't want to use full screen gesture, you can set 3-button navigation. Then go to system, navigation mode. Now use a 3-button navigation. Now you can see back, home and recent app button on your device. Again, choose full screen gesture. Tap on a setting gear icon. Here you can enable swipe to invoke assistant. To swipe up from the bottom corner to access the Google Assistant on your device. Also, set a back sensitivity for left edge or right edge on your device. So it's quite easy to enable full screen gesture on your stock Android 14 version. That's it. If you like it, share it.